choking on the dust of the one you love more than yourself. It's very, very, it's so very, very hard to find the time for the niceties of life. When all things beautiful have died, and your pride is all that keeps you breathing. It's very, very, it's so very, very hard to take an interest in the niceties of life. You seem so gracious, light and free. You say the right things. You tell everyone you meet we were amazing. And then you quickly add we're adults here with a lot of light to live. There's nothing here so broken that it won't be quickly healed. Sure, I'd rather hate than cry. I'd rather be the guy who just stops by to chill a while and just say hi and never lose my smile. I wish I had the strength to say we were amazing, but I say something stupid like, let's think it's through. There's value here. Some nice things will get broken if we just rush through that door. Cause when you're choking on the dust of the one you love more than yourself, it's very, very, it's so very, very hard to find the time for the niceties of life. When all things beautiful have died, and your pride, it's all that keeps you breathing. It's very, very, it's so very, very hard to take an interest in the niceties of life. Guess for now it seems like I will need to try with all the strength I have to keep my shoes tied and to find my way out from my bed to where I keep my pills, which I keep right next to the beer. Don't have the strength to say we were amazing. A lot of life to live. The niceties you've spoken, they may help you feel much better. But when all my parts are broken, where do I begin to heal? Cause when you're choking on the dust of the one you love more than yourself, it's very, very, it's so very, very hard to find the time for the niceties of life. When all things beautiful have died, and your pride, it's all that keeps you breathing. It's very, very, it's so very, 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 very hard to find the time for taking an interest in or even give a damn about the niceties of life. The niceties of life.